one of those unique freaks. Everything just had to be seamless. The floors, his shirts, even the silverware. One day I was sick and tired of being the maid. So that night I ran his bad water extra miles. Then I accidentally knocked his radio into the water. I'm finally to start that new our relationship. We went to prom together, we graduated together, and we even went to college together. He was my first everything. I just knew he'd be my husband. Until one day, I got an invite to his wedding in the mail. Damn right I showed up. I wanted to congratulate him personally. After all, it does say to them to a heart. His moves were so intoxicating. Let's just say we danced on the dance floor, in the bedroom, the kitchen, my BMW, I, Bobby. Until one day, he decided to switch from salsa to ballet. And I caught him in first position with my best friend. Now they both get tango for the third time. Always put it down. I took him everywhere. Egypt, Brazil, Mumbai, you name it. But little did I know, he was picking up a souvenir every city. So when I caught him with that extra souvenir, I stamped his passport to his final destination.